Hello, everybody. This is Ava85 coming back with part 15 of Resident Evil 7 Biohazard. We have just collected both of the red and blue card keys, so we can go ahead and figure out where the crap Lucas went along with Zoe and Mia. But before that, we'd like to go ahead and look at this cassette tape that was picked up earlier. Happy birthday. So let's see what happy birthday has on it. Can trespassing idiots solve puzzles? Oh, this must have something to do with Lucas.
You, my friend.
Yep.
You are one lucky son of a bitch. You know, I actually envy you. What? You don't believe me? This joy? Well, you can't fake this. It has taken me weeks to finish this. And it is finally ready. And it's all for you.
Uh-huh.
Oh, come on now. Don't be like that. It's gonna be fun. Just you wait.
Who am I now? Am I still one of the people that came in a couple of months ago? You know, the broadcasting crew? Maybe I'm that dude again. Have a candle. Whoa, look at that dude. All right, so he said he'd been working on this crap for weeks. So let's see what he has in here. Whatever he has in here, more than likely, has something to do with where we're going to go now after we leave this little cassette tape. Oh, there's something in the other room. Did I say training area? A testing area. Yeah. Great. That's up.
I'm calling the game. I'd really like to make it out of this room alive and not die a horrible, painful death. I know. It's a temp title. Take right. A candle, light it.
Happy effing birthday.
And remember to smile. This party is for you.
Fuck you.
Alright, figure that out later. Okay, so we got a winding key. And some stuff. Probably should have got it later. So more likely we have to light this up. I can't do anything with it right now. Like, alright. What else? On this side. Doesn't fit. Okay. How about that? There's two things that go there, I guess. Go ahead.
Ah, fucking disgusting. This is gross.
Wipe it off. I guess not. Seems to have been fitted with a polarizing filter. The dirt on it makes it hard to see through. No joke. 100% sure. Okay, there you go. What's coming out? I guess I can use the other thing. Water comes out of here. Let's see if he uses the... Man, that spread pretty far. Let's see if we can... No? Doesn't fit. What about here? Just, there. What am I supposed to use with this though? Way to turn off that water. There's no reason for me to do that. Alright. So what else in here? That's what it just says here. Doesn't help any. Might as well. No point using that here. No point using that here. Just cause. Let's just go ahead and use it on this rope. And see what's going on in this next room. I wonder if one of these balloons has something in it. Surprising if something was in one of these. Just saying something. What was that? Balloon. There you go. That's enough. Happy. It would be difficult to open without the password. You are absolutely correct. So, let's try to fill up this balloon real quick. So, Ah. Still don't know what this could be. Stop coming out. Properly about that. Doesn't fit. Yeah, I know. Man, I mean, I just tried putting it in, it doesn't hold properly. So. Can I combine them? Probably not, but let's see if there's just anything up here. It's not saying I can, it's not giving me anything else I can do with it. I ain't mean to hit it again. I'm gonna try to give it this candle just cause, see if it, take it, nope. Will the candle, nope. So I'm missing something else. It must be whatever's in there. Or maybe what's up there. It's hard to tell. Scope 4. I might as well just, let me see if I can find a hole or something. A different hole. Maybe if I back up or something. Has to be a clue here. Let me back up some, I guess. That's not gonna work. Just have to look right through it, I guess. There must be some type of clue here. Where is it? Am I standing in the right spot? Anything that might say I'm standing in the right spot. No. Well, what is on the left? And balloons. Alright, try it this way. See if I can try this one more time. So that, gotta see something. No. Oh my God, there it is. Oh my gosh. Wait, too long. Alright, well, there it is. Looked like I was off by one. Straw doll. What the heck do I think, sir? Something, Lou. Alright, whatever. Let's see if this, it'll hold this thing. No, it doesn't fit. Okay, well. I don't want to hold that either. Or do anything for this. No, it doesn't. Straw doll. Can it hold something? No. No, it cannot. Can I put it in here? No. Well, what is the purpose of this straw doll then? Maybe to put it on fire? Dummy finger. Okay. So, dummy finger up here. Alright. Now, it can hold the dead one. Now we can. It's a bunch of now. So, like, now we can do this. Now we can do this.
What the fuck is this? What are you doing? What are you doing? Oh, man.
Oh, shoot. Ah. Ah. Yep. Loser. You a-hole. Whatever. Finally got something. Getting something going in here. This dude ain't gonna leave alive. We already know that. Things just got a lot darker. Everything just went out.
Okay. Okay.
Right. Expecting that. That makes sense though. You wanna move? Nope.
Fuck! 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 Oh man! Fuck!
Oh man, that's right.
Birthday!
He's definitely a joke for that. I mean, I guess I could stop it here and come back next time. But let's keep going. We didn't even do anything yet, so I'm also anxious to go ahead and see what's going on out there. I feel like I want to get rid of something though. Get rid of this tape. Get rid of this toy axe. Axe. What am I supposed to use that with? Get rid of this snake key. Ain't doing nothing for us. I feel like I might as well bring the shotgun. But I can't use it. Might be able to use one of these. Why not take it? And so I'm about to get rid of these two anyway. That'll give me some extra space. And I guess I'll just leave. As such, gotta get ready to run. Probably should save the car. So. Ah! You can go ahead. Oh, you wanna. Nope. Alright. You. Oh, dead. So I put the wrong one. I tried to put the wrong one in different slots and just got messed up. Didn't say anything. You know, I might as well just go ahead and die. I'd be better off just going ahead and die. Where's that thing go? Right behind me. I don't care. Let's try that again. Run up out here. Oh god. Alright. Let's save this time. Save and then I probably should grab it off the scrap first and get saved. Man, whatever. So anything else? No. And combat shotgun. I don't feel like wasting any bullets on those things anyway. Open the door. Open the door. Alright. That wasn't pretty, but well, we can wait a little bit. Joint will. Let's play. Alright, so not in critical condition anymore. Like super critical condition. They regenerate to help your health to a certain extent in here. My health is definitely a concern though. If you see him, all red. Oh, they gotta look at his TV. Now.
My thing work.
Fool, what are you doing?
Ethan. Ethan. Ethan, Ethan. Hold on, hold on, hold on. I got some for you. Looky, looky what I've got. You know what this is for? You know what Zoe wants to do with this? Oh, she thinks this thing is special. No, Ethan. That ain't special. This right here is special. You see, Ethan, not everybody wants to turn back the clock. What? What, Evelyn? I'm just trying to show him. I'm just trying to show him not everybody wants to go back to how things were. There's a stupid bitch. She doesn't understand that I don't want to go back to how things were before my father found y'all. Not everybody wants to turn back the clock. So, Ethan, Ethan, you can crawl around underneath that filthy, rotten house all you want looking for them ingredients, but you ain't gonna find a goddamn thing, Ethan. You'll need that serum? Ooh, baby. You're gonna have to come through me. You hear? But come on, Ethan. What do you say?
Fuck!
Really want no point making that explode, but hey. You know, what do I know? What's going on here? I could use an herb. But I could also use a chem fluid right about now, so I can make. Or just give me a regular first aid. That'd be nice as well. Look at this. Tripwire. Can I turn this off? Or can I go under it? Looks like I can go under it. What is that too? I guess it doesn't matter if I go under it. I wonder if that caught anybody. So, since he has trip wires in here, I guess I should be careful of those. Looks like that one's a little shorter, so let's go to this side and go from over here. I got some handgun ammo. Don't necessarily want handgun ammo though. But they're giving it to us, might as well use it. Got any chem fluid? Where exactly are we? Testing area. Yep, another wire. Dang, this dude set up a lot of these joints. I might as well stay duck down. And look at that one. There's another one right there. And there's two. So, key. Crawl under it. Nope. Are you serious? I saw it and then I still got hit by the joint. Come on, man. Maybe there was another wire on that side that I didn't see. here. Run to this tripwire. Look for the third tripwire if there even is one this time. Can I just hit it? Can I just shoot it? Maybe I can. Let's try that instead this time. Maybe I'm blowing myself up. Maybe not. I guess not. I still don't appreciate them not letting me go under that last one. It's way too much goddamn space for me not to be able to go under that joint. What the heck's over here? I was gonna knife that, but maybe I should. Nah, I don't shoot. If I blow up, I blow up, I guess. Aha, look at that. Look at that crap. Yep, figured he wouldn't have two of those. Am I dying? Nah. I'm alright. I am okay to some extent. Whoa. Now look at that. That's what over here, so let's try. See if I can figure out where he had those at. Oh, there's one.
Careful now! Stay by back.
I should be able to get under the next one, so. Alright. So, I have this here. I don't have anything else here. I can only assume that I am going to need, maybe need something out of here. As of right now, I can't see what though. Maybe I should take the D-Series arm? I don't know. I'm put down the flamethrower. Never mind, I only got two shotgun shells. The heck is the point of me switching off for that? Burner. Alright, yeah.
I know. Fucking password, right?
Yeah.
Why don't you try 0814? No. 0621. No. It's 0514. Oh, come on. Take a chance. You never know.
What'd he say? Man. Let's not go with any of his.
Tick, tock, tick, tock, tick, tock, tick, tock.
Am I gonna blow up? I don't know what the heck it is. Let's just go with the one he actually said the first time. Even though I don't think it is it. Even though I don't think that's it.
Tick tock. Tick tock.
Oh.
Tick
tock. Maybe I should move out the way or something. Am I gonna get like no. Will that joint come back down? Oh no, there it is. That's funny. I mean, all I had to do was move out the way. Last time, I was just waiting for something to happen. Still don't mean what's in there. Some handgun ammo. Where am I at now? Just find it highly doubtful to actually put some real crates here. Like that. I'm good on the first one. And then the second one always end up blowing me up. Ain't nothing in there. Well, did get a chem fluid, so. Keep going. Oh, shoot. Oh, okay. Ah. Yeah.
Watch that.
Oh man, go ahead with the bull. Ah. Both of y'all get up. You get up too. As long as they don't try to jump on me. And I got. Get past these jokers and look out for God, they're going to explode at the same time. I think something. Pretty sure something behind me. Is there anything in here? Ah, oh, man. I definitely thought I was dead. But, I always survive. Long as I know things in hence, and I know I stay alive. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and call it a playthrough for right now. Did a lot in this one. This is Avo85 coming back with part 16. He's out.